One critical thing we're aiming for here is to reduce the weight of the vehicle. Reducing the weight, we managed to reduce the energy required to get to a certain speed. At that steady state speed, we want to be able to minimise the losses in the vehicle. The energy acting on it is friction from air, from wheel bearings, from the gearbox and within the engine. That's where we've been looking at not only the exterior shape of the vehicle to minimise the drag, but also working extremely closely with Shell and their team to understand the minimum we can go to on the lubricants and to get the best out of any rotating part of the vehicle. We're working to an already very well developed design package. To be able to find extra areas for weight saving from that is a real challenge. It's something that the team here are having to focus a lot of efforts on. We are going through every single component of the vehicle piece by piece, understanding what its weight is now, what its exact function is, and how we can further refine that. The most exciting challenge is trying to re-engineer a vehicle for everyday use. It's a very new approach doing a vehicle of this type. It's a very challenging project.